Welcome to 151 Lenox, 151 Malcolm X Boulevard. We are on a one flight up, which is really convenient and easy because it's actually tucked away. It's a floor through on both ends. So you're facing east and you're facing west. Your bedroom is completely tucked away from the street. So let's get right at it. So this is the living room. You come in, L-shaped couch, entertainment system over here, recessed lighting throughout the entire apartment. All you're gonna notice is that it's really not only quiet, it's bright, and it's high ceiling. So it's more of like a loft feel, all right? So, well then, if you're entertaining, if you wanna cook, if you wanna do anything, we'll start going over here, which is a beautiful four-seater. It could obviously be a six-seater. You have two seats over here. 2, 4, 6. Beautiful table. And then when you're actually entertaining, you're cooking, you have hors d'oeuvres, you have plenty of counter space over here. And then this breakfast island, which I absolutely love. There's storage on this side, there's storage down here, and there's plenty of cabinetry. Bosch, which actually vents out. Very important, I get that question all the time. And obviously Bosch, Range, Fisher-Paykel, everything is not only stainless steel, it's pretty much brand new. The owner barely used any of these things. So the warranty is fine. But what I like about this is that you do have a little bit of a separate section over here between your kitchen and your living room, which is here in the dining room. The flooring throughout is real wood. So what are the things that I hear most about an apartment? We need closets. So you have double wide right here. This, my friends, is where we have the specialty. You have a completely separate room, Bosch washer and dryer. You also have additional storage over here. I gotta tell you, having this in a condominium that no one has used besides this owner and he barely used it is very special. So as we make our way down to the back of the home, which is amazing, so it's tucked away from everything, you have your second bedroom right here. What's great about this home is that it's a second full bathroom, which we're in right now. They really made this, they designed it well. You have this beautiful stone flooring, perfect size sink, full vanity, recessed lighting, and within the actual shower, you have this insert that you could put soap and all of your needs when you're showering. It's the entire length of the bathroom, and it's a really nice glass shower door. What a great second bathroom. It's also right across from your second bedroom. So with these bedrooms, you have the living, kitchen, and dining room up there. You also have vents along each bedroom, which is up there. And then you have enough room. This is a full, you could easily put in a queen, take out the shelving, leave the shelving. You have a desk, you have a closet over here. Again, recessed lighting above throughout the home, which is fantastic. Going to the master, what do we hear when we go into a master bedroom? We hear, I wanna put a king size bed, I want a walk-in closet, and I want an ensuite bathroom. So we'll get to the bathroom in a second. What's great about this is, again, so this is the motion sensor for your alarm. Walk-in closet already built out, which is wonderful. You have a nice little light and light up there, so you could do double shelvings. You could take this out, make your own custom, which is great. Obviously, door over here. It's tucked away in the back. You have vents up here, again, for all of your AC heating needs, depending on how you like it. Again, a king size bed can easily fit here. So your bathroom, which I absolutely love, again, it's tucked away. It's very private, it's very quiet. Double pane windows, you're not gonna hear anything. It's very bright in here. You have double sinks, beautiful wood. Absolutely love this wood. Deep soaking tub over here. Deep soaking tub with a stand-up shower. So within this home, you have everything that you want. It is all on recessed lighting. It is all on dimmers. It's all on high ceilings. It's all about the loft. It's all about real wood, beautiful stainless steel appliances. Comes with storage. Don't have to pay a monthly fee for it. It's in the basement. Don't have to buy it. It comes with the home, which is amazing. So it's a two bed, two bath, washer dryer condominium. If you guys want to see this, you know what to do. Charles@boatinston.com. Look forward to inviting you to the home and hopefully being the next homeowner. Talk to you guys soon.